This thing is big. Here's it zoomed out. Here I'm kinda. Yeah. Oh no, it's hitting towns. It's hitting the town. Oh my goodness, this thing is big. Probably hitting the town right now. I mean, it actually is. What the? In this game, where is the tornado? Oh, it's right here. We're inside the tornado. Everything is gone inside. Go check the rest of the town to see if that's okay. What the? Oh. I'm just gonna fly quickly. There we go. This not be WWW. Let's make this be 250. That's actually pretty good. You guys can see this is the tornado. It is massive. I really wish I could enhance the audio for this. Audio quality is horrible. What happened here? I'm in the ground. Oh, not. Oh, this year has just been doing circles. Everything is destroyed. Oh, I'm out of ice. The tornado's bigger than the mesocyclone itself. I really wish I got a growing tornado, so super wretch, but hey, growing to a super wretch is still a still bigger than normal EF5. And this thing, the over here isn't completely destroyed, but oh gosh, over here is. Crazy what tornadoes can do. Makes you wonder what a hernano is. Me too. Tried one, it basically just hurricanes, but worse. Follow the trail in. It will lead us back to over here where we can clearly see everything is gone in. Normally EF5s would leave nothing in their tracks. Normally. But in this game, it has to leave some stuff. Where is he even going? out of bounds. Also make sure to like it so that the algorithm knows that you like the content, so it can share it with other people too. Because I don't think YouTube really likes me. Okay guys, that's gonna end off the video right here. Hope you enjoyed it. And if the voice quality is terrible, it's because I'm not going to edit this video, because that's going to take up too much energy. Even though I have like 400 gigabytes. I'm going to have to end it here. Thank you guys for watching. Go watch some of my videos.